While at a distance from his home, his father sees the wanderer. Notwithstanding all the marks of his degradation, the father discerned his own image. The fact of his son's returning was a source of the greatest joy. The father lifted up his son. He hugged his rebellious son and wrapped his own rich robe about him. The son's heart, before subdued, was now broken that he had grieved that father's love. He knew he did not deserve it. He acknowledged his sin in leaving his father. No censure nor reproof was given. God is the Father. We are His children. God loves us. God gives us free forgiveness. It will never be the same till you are home.
Thank you.
There is always a place at the table. There is a feast that is now waiting. All Europe. Your place is set each time the family gathers. And it will never be the same till you are home.